Thanks for installing our Shopify app. Now, the first thing is to get subscribers. Now, as soon as customers come to your store, this is what they are going to see. A prompt to subscribe to notifications. They just click on allow, no personal information required, and they are subscribed. On the bottom right, you see the welcome notification, which we are going to talk about in another video, along with Shopify settings. In this video, we are going to talk about how to send your first notification. Now, this is your push alert dashboard. You can see total number of subscribers here, as well as your overall click-through rate. So let's now send our first notification. As soon as you have some subscribers, you can go ahead and set the title for the notification you want to send out, the message, which could be about a new product or a new sale. Then you can also add a large image. It increases the chances of engagement. And then you can also add up to 2 buttons to your notification. There are a lot of advanced options which you are going to detail in another video, but for now, here's the first notification. And as soon as your customers click on it, they are brought to your store, even if they were offsite or even if the browser was closed. It works on both desktop as well as mobile devices. So that was a quick video on how to send your first notification. If you have any questions, please reach out to us at support@pushalert.co, or you can even start a chat there.